Well, at Bowhunt America, we've been testing out a new women's bow. It's the Bowtech Carbon Rose. My wife's actually been shooting at some, and it's got a lot to love. It's got purple accents on the cams, on the limb bolts, on the cable guard. Just a very, very attractive look that will appeal to women. But this bow shoots really smooth. Probably the best thing, though, is it weighs just 3.2 pounds. It's super light. It's something that women can handle. And a lot of times women don't want to make compromises. They want to shoot a bow that has all the bells and whistles of the bows that their husbands or boyfriends are shooting. And this bow has got it. It's got parallel limbs. It's got the Knight Riser, which is built of carbon, thus the name Carbon Rose. Just a very well-built bow. It draws super smooth. It's got a rock-solid back wall because it's got draw stops on the cams. The draw length is adjustable. And the draw weight is offered in several weight ranges so that pretty much any woman can shoot this bow. If you want to check out a great women's bow, go to BowtechArchery.com.